More than 70% of the globe is water. This is sailing's field of play. Offshore sailing is played out across long distances, in light teasing airs and violent, roaring conditions that test any athlete's resolve. Offshore sailing is the ultimate test of a sailor's endurance, navigation, and decision-making. The Olympic Games is the pinnacle event for all sailors. It is where the stars of the sport come to the forefront and become household names. Paris 2024 is now embracing a major part of sailing, and new heroes will be born. Offshore sailing is a ready-made universal discipline that every World Sailing member nation can participate in. Qualification events for Paris 2024 will be held on each continent in one design boats that are already regionally available and can be accessed as charter boats. A list of equipment that can be used in offshore events will be approved by World Sailing, and these will be used at the qualification events and available for the sailors. Boats will be equalised to ensure fair competition. Qualification will be tight, with up to 15 nations qualifying to the Olympic Games, but with every continent represented. All of the equipment approved by World Sailing for qualification events will be suitable for Paris 2024. World Sailing's Council will decide the equipment by the end of 2023, at the latest. This will ensure greater participation levels in qualification events and prevent qualified nations investing in boats and technology to gain an advantage. At the Paris 2024 Olympic Games, every boat will be supplied and will be identical to deliver a fair competition where the best all-round sailors will conquer. The mixed offshore event will comprise of 3 days and two nights at sea off the coast of France. Starting in Marseille, the race course and length will not be announced until close to the competition, in order that it can take advantage of the latest weather forecasts. Options will include a number of long and short courses heading towards the west and east of France. Whoever crosses the finish line first will be crowned Olympic champion. Safety and security will be provided by the French Navy and Mediterranean Forces, who have a long experience of supporting major ocean sailing races. A presentation and demonstration of security and safety at sea took place at the 2019 World Cup Series final in Marseille. The mixed offshore event will be the longest and toughest of all Olympic events. Appealing to Olympic rights holders and international media, the race will capture the imagination of millions and will be the first event in the Olympic Games that can be viewed 24 hours a day. Live broadcasting, tracking and analytics direct from the boat and onboard vision will enable World Sailing and global media to tell compelling stories of all the athletes and provide insight into life on board in an endurance sailing event. E-sailing has emerged as a true touchpoint for sailors and non-sailors alike to enjoy the intricacies of sailing within the confines of their home or on the go. At Paris 2024, tens of millions of sailing and Olympic sports fans will have the opportunity to compete simultaneously in the offshore event, comparing themselves to the real-life Olympians. Mixed offshore sailing will captivate and inspire millions before, during, and after Paris 2024. The Olympic Games has never seen an endurance discipline such as offshore sailing, and the excitement is building.